I'm Holly with Mono Machines. I'm here with Suzanne. She's our resident Dahle expert. She's going to show us how to choose a Dahle cutter.
There are a few things to keep in mind when you're choosing a Dahle paper cutter. The first is the material that you're looking to cut. Don't just check the thickness that the machine is rated for. Make sure it can also handle the material that you need it to. Second, size of the paper. Third thing to keep in mind is the thickness that you're looking to cut. Do you want to cut a large stack at a single time? If so, you want a lever-style trimmer. If you're looking for a more accurate cut, then a rolling trimmer is what you need. The four points to keep in mind when choosing a Dahle paper cutter are thickness, size, material, and accuracy.